The mayor of Whoville, a man named McDodd, was devoted and fair and a little bit odd.
Mm-hmm.